So most of the processed and canned foods, they have two things. One is like preservative in that, and second one is some kind of additives or coloring substances. So when most of the preservatives are salt-based, okay, so to preserve anything, we add salt. So if somebody is taking these processed foods on a regular basis, there are different things that will happen. One, if they are not watching out for calories, so they may put on weight, and which further over a period of time leads to hypertension. And second thing, whenever you are taking anything that is unnatural, okay, that is artificial, not organic, what happens is body sees that substance as a foreign body, and body reacts by producing more and more free radicals. That means the whole system is exposed to the rusting process. When that happens to the blood vessels, because everything is moving in a blood vessel, these arteries, so they are exposed to more free radical damage, and the lumen of the blood vessel will shrink. We know that the pressure is, if the lumen is becoming shorter, since pressure is forced by area, since the area is coming down, the chance of increase, the pressure will go up. So directly, we cannot say that it is the cause, but it could be a risk factor in some people to develop hypertension.
G1, a must-have app for your smartphone. Apart from emergency services, services like Bloody Friends, Pill Reminder, Community, and Nearby are also included. Available in English and Indian languages. Download from the Google Play Store or the App Store. www.g1.health.